Okay, if this test happens, then I will have uploaded a video to YouTube using my portable video studio, which is just a flip video camcorder and my Asus EPC. Let's see what happens.